voice of Knight Industry 2000's microprocessor, KITT for easy reference, KIT if you prefer.